Some of my viewers have asked me how to create folders for photos, for music, but not for apps or not albums for photos, real folders. And in this video, I'm gonna show you how to create folders in Android. Let's get started.
All we need is an app called Files. Every Android phone would have this app. If you can't find this app, don't worry, go to your apps, then in the search, type in Files. Then you can see the app, select it. It will open a folder called Downloads. Now touch the three dots to navigate to different folders. You can see here that your files are stored according to different categories and locations, whether it's an image, video, audio, or downloads, or depending on your location, whether it's a internal storage or external storage, such as SD card, or it could be you have saved your files in a cloud, Google Drive or OneDrive. Now let's select disk to see what we have got there. As you can see, these are all saved in my SD card. And if you touch these three dots, you can create a new folder. Name your folder. So I name my folder New Music and touch OK. You can see this new folder is added in here. Now if you touch these three lines, we can go to Downloads. And here I got Free Music folder. Here you can select a few of your songs, as many as you like. Then touch these three dots. Here you have two options, Move To or To Copy To. Let's select Copy To. We touch the three bars again. Go to our disk and touch the new music folder we created and touch copy. I will copy all the files that we selected for the music. To access these files, touch here, go to the disk, and you can see the new music folder with everything that we have just copied. So now let's go back to the disk and create here a new folder. Touch the three dots, select new folder, and type in any name you want, but I will call it April Photos. Touch OK when you're done. You can see we created a new folder called April Photos. Now to copy some photos, touch the three bars, then touch your internal storage. Here we need to look for a folder called DCIM. Touch that. Here on Red Android, you can see all the photos are automatically saved here. Now select the photos that you're interested in. Touch and select as many as you want. Then touch the three dots. You can copy or you can move. Let's copy again by touching copy too. Now we need to go to that location that we just created the new folder, which is in disk, and it was called April Photos. Then touch copy, and you can see 8 items are copying. Now if we go back to the disk and touch this folder April Photos, you can access all the photos that you have just copied. So in this way, we have created two folders, one for the music and one for the photos. But you can go ahead and create as many folders as you want for different trips, for different music. You can also choose to save in your internal storage or in your external storage.
I hope this video helped you to learn how to create folders in Android. If it did, please don't forget to subscribe, and I hope to see you in my next video. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.